Okay, hello guys, and today we are indeed gonna do a party. We are gonna be speedrunning the main three game modes. Yes, all three game modes, which would take. I'm gonna estimate. I'm gonna say. I did like a test recording, and I was like deciding if I should do a speedrun or not. I was playing casually, let's say. So we'll say four hours. I'd say this should take about four hours. Oh no way. I'll say around 4 hours. Yeah, so I'd say, yeah, 4 hours. So we're going to try and beat this. If we're going to beat, we'll be a little bit nice. But we'll say 4 hours, 25 minutes. I'd say that's fair. So, the idea, I'm going to restart, because I did like a little, like I said, I did a test. So, there is no cheat, right? The only cheat that actually is having 99 points, but obviously it's not on. So, you know, I don't know how to do any of this. So, if you see 99 points from the start, then you know I'm cheating. So, but yeah, this is gonna be all, you know, 30 FPS. No cheats, no nothing. This is gonna be just me playing and me talking. I might turn my mic off after a while, but you know, we'll see how this goes. Right, so the rules are, when I press go, the time starts, and the split occurs whenever the trophy appears. So on three, two, one, go. I don't know if you guys, I know it's like gonna be a bit dark for you guys to see, but yeah, I should really change the color. Sorry about that.
It's the first race of the season.
Go. Leave. Boom. Ugly old tax man. Damn, he's one ugly MF. That's one thing me and him have in common. Cringe, I know. Should kill myself. Nah. Alright, this one's gonna be stressful. I did challenge myself in picking the Smoothie. The Smoothie is the weakest car and has the least HP. But you know, the Smoothie's always happy. I mean, you look at the front of the car. You know, it's happy. It's got his little teeth out. Alright, fine, I guess I'll actually complete a lap then. Jesus, you know. Wasting my time. I can't let the wife spin me.
Stay in my way.
See, I don't have any points for that, man. How is she not dead? I was gonna say, how did she not, like, how can't I explode? Drove into the wall for no reason. Spinning, doesn't he? The psycho can't control his car. Salvageable, but to calm a turn, then avoid shit. Oh my god! Okay. Why is there so much traffic? Fuck off. Okay. The landing's gonna kill me. Fucking asshole. Oh my god! Oh my god, I had a heart. Oh my god. Bro, that was some of the... Oh my god. The Suicide Squad tried to take me out. Everyone tried to take me out. Go, leave. I'm gonna do that. Like, I don't know if that's quicker though. Like, actually staying on. It's fast. I feel like it is quicker, but I feel like it's more. That's tough. I think sticking to Ocean Drive and then skipping Double Cross and everything else is actually faster. I'm not too sure. Don't quote me on that. But I know. In any instances, you want to get around 50 points or plus on crisscross if you were to stick to Ocean Drive. So, in hindsight, you want to skip the first track most, if not the whole time. Crisscross, you would want to skip. No, you would want to do crisscross. Skip the round one, double crisscross. You are gonna wanna skip. No, if you don't do Ocean Drive, you'd have to do double crisscross, which is longer. And then Ocean Drive, even though it's only 8 laps, unless you do the squared version. But that one you wanna skip because you can't really pick up points. This is only the square, and it is. No, on the 8 lap square crisscross, double crisscross, you want to stay and skip Ocean Drive. That's what you want to do. Yeah, that's what you want to do, yeah. But then again, you're going to want to pick up like 50 points in higher leagues every race. And then on the pole, you're gonna need at least 80. I'll say 80. Consistently 80. And bearing in mind, that the game isn't always going to go your way when it gives you points, you know, that's also going to be a sign you're going to have to keep an eye on as well. Because yesterday, I think I was actually second when I skipped. I was like third, about second division wise in division 4. When I skipped the last the Night City, or whatever it's called. And I actually lost because I quit the pole too early. And yeah, I actually threw a wide open run and added 9 minute gap difference within the first split alone. And I tried to recreate that, and I could not recreate that at all. Which is really sad on my end, because, you know, shaving off 9 minutes in the run is like, oh my god, you know, it's just pain. But yeah, we're gonna leave here. I shouldn't really need any more points than that. I'd say. I don't know, I could be wrong. but you know, division, like general bouncer, yeah, trashman. Yeah, we've got, yeah, so we are in division 3 now. I don't know why it takes so long for like that audio cue, because that audio cue determines if you're in division, what the next division. You don't hear it, obviously, when you win the game, because there is no more. No, I think it actually does. I don't know. But yeah, again, so if anyone likes this track, I'm sorry, but it's not, it's really, really not a good track to points on. Bang might have got 2 points. Them 2 points could be the difference. I don't know who's in my group. I can see the idol, opticians, and oh yeah, and the beast. So yeah, the beast and the idol came first and second, so we are going to be f***ed for the rest of the run now. But yeah, no, I'm not. Am I going to reset? Probably not. Would I do a segment run? No. Because, you know, you don't get anything for... Oh, the goddess! Okay. I'm just going to sit tight. Get ready for it. Just, like, stick out the moves. Yep. That's what we needed. Is he gonna reverse? Thank you. Oh, I didn't get the points now. Shat. I think I have to change my strategy whenever it comes to doing this track, because, you know, just sitting here is just, it's not consistent enough to say, yeah, I can do this, I get this many points, you know. Sometimes you bag like 90 points within the first, not even 90, like you bag like 10 points every time first comes round from east. So that's not even, that's on this part of the track where the last loop, I guess you could say. But yeah, I'm just gonna hold accelerator right here and see if any idiots wants to say hi to me, I guess. No way, she did not die. Yes! Yes! Well, that's never happened before. Oh, if you're smoking. No, I can reverse. I can. Army, army was Arlie Starly. I don't know, man. Fucking just not myself. Oh. that's not the cube of this track. So, actually, no. Got 4 points though, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not gonna be like, oh, it's fucking... Oh, on stock car racing, I'm not allowed to skip any track. So if I want to skip, I have to blow myself up, basically. I'm not actually allowed to... So, wrecking racing, construction derby, you're allowed to skip. Stock car, you are gonna have to... Bear in mind, no one's done this, as far as I know, so... Yeah, I'm going off the rules on speedrun.com. So, stock car racing, you have to finish, even if you're not going to finish first, 10th, whatever. You have to finish that race. You have to sit there and, like, watch yourself, like, become last place or something stupid like that. But, yeah, this is what I was talking about with, because Cactus Creek is the second form is literally just a square. You know, it's a lot quicker. I wouldn't say it's a lot quicker, but it's quicker than doing ocean drives. It's open drive. Over ocean drive is 10 laps, and the track layout is actually longer since you have to cut away from the start. And because the finish line's right there, so you should take that fourth corner. Don't know, that was 10 points. I guess I hit him just beneath. Pashy Waggy. Please don't be. Nah, I don't know how far second place is. I know I ain't seen second place, so second place could literally be. Right, I'm cool. But it doesn't matter. So. Again, another favorite track of mine I can't do. I'd say out of all my favorite tracks in this game, it would literally have to be Night City and Ocean Drive. I love the music in the game and I love the atmosphere. Night City for me gives me a kind of London aesthetic feel, and Ocean Drive, I like being at the beach. I love being at beaches. As long as, you know, I'm not just wearing like shorts and I actually have a shirt on, or I cover my stomach and my, you know, chest and everything. I love the beach, but them two are my favorite tracks. Double Crisscross, I like it. Cactus Creek, I don't hate the track, I don't hate the song, but the bowl, I'm not going to count the bowl as a track, simply because
it's just a cereal bowl with a bunch of cars just smashing each other over a track. But if you also call it a track, then the order will go Ocean Drive, City Heat, and the bowl, oval, double crisscross, and then double crisscross being last. I hate the crisscross tracks in stock car racing, because in stock car racing you don't get points for smashing the other racers, you get points based on placements like you would in an actual race. So yeah, crisscross and double crisscross, don't like them. I think the goddess might actually clap me now. See that? Yeah. Yeah, we're Div 3! We've just under half an hour in, and we're still in Div 5. This is gonna take a lot longer than I expected. Shit.
It's the first race of the season.
Well, you know the coup. Don't do this track. I actually do like this track. I like the music. The track's just a bit, if you count the one that looks like Ocean Drive but is smaller, then yeah. But I don't really like just oval tracks. They're fun in NASCAR, but no. Imagine if I let the boss on the fucking right now. Gosh, I said I was just gonna do it, why not? Seriously? Again? I literally updated it yesterday. Oh my god. Oh, the idol got relegated. Okay. Wow. She came third in the second race, I think. She choked. Okay. Want to be where I am in the first place, but try and take it, I guess. I'm even surprised by that. Okay.
Now blow your radiator.
Oh, this is the... Oh, flaming out. That one.
Cause
Bio should drive. Alright, well, same again. Hop third, oh, try and hop to fucking competitions. Get glasses. How is that not double, how's that not 360?
Second point. Oh, wait, no, I'm not even in that division, I'm panicking. It's not back. That Neil could have fucking killed me, man. Jesus. Cassie Paul Lola. No! Nah, fucked it. Right, no, no, oh, you see, I could have had 22 points. You see, little mistakes like that is literally what can end the speed run if you're milliseconds away from like being your PB or whatever, or, you know, whatever you're going for. Even if you're just like starting out, little mistakes like that can actually just like end a run so easily. Stop fucking getting points off me, cack. Good lord. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing well. Guys and girls, or whatever pronouns you are. I hope you're all doing well. I've been enjoying so far. Life isn't easy. Thank you, every single one of you. You're fucking brilliant. All the best. All the best. So happy to have all of you in my life.
It's the first race of the season!
It's the first race of the season. Go! Getting out alive is just an achievement, because you go from green to orange almost instantly. From orange you go to straight to black. Now you get caught here, it's fine, like all the cars are, you know, everyone's just spread out, but it's in the middle, man, this, or telling you, you get caught in this and your car's what you're smoking, just leave. Go home, pack your bags. How am I alive? Don't ask questions.
Oh no!
That little boof!
That little tap killed me!
Good lord.
Doing good. Damn. I'm fucking stunned by that. Where am I? See, I'm last in my group. So I'm really, really, really gonna have to turn up now, man. Cause. She's been pole position twice. That's rare. I believe that it's the square again. So we can sneak past. Why is the eye like rubbing against me? I don't smell good. Stop it. Nah, it's just one box. Wait. Nah, this is what we're gonna do. Get off me, man. We're gonna wait for first to come back. We're gonna chase first place. And my right is already. My left's fucked already. Just go. Go. Keep going. Hashi Waggy, go away. Learn to drive over about my face. What? Why? Why do you have to do that? Come on now. Wait for first. So wait for first, I'm a psycho. There's no point of even trying to do anything. Can't do anything. I'll go down the division or okay then I guess. I need to I I
really now need to look at the score, and I really need to make back. I know I'm last. Well, I'm not in that division, am I? Where am I? Division 2. Shit. Okay, I'm not that far behind. I'm not that far. So, get around. Unrealistically, we need 60 points. That's first place. Bullying first place without blowing up. And we are first in our division. Bitch, bro. I don't even know. She still fucking beat me, cunt. You still beat me, cunt. What were we saying? 94. Oh, shit. Right, boys, we're gonna need 99. And she can't get anything. Fuck. This is gonna be shit.
Go!
heal. We're gonna do the windmill tactic. I seen a quite high up. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to keep it a surprise. I was like, if we win this, I'm literally gonna skip our first on fucking button. Ah, that ruined the surprise. No.
It's the first race of the season.
So I like got like, oh shit. Fuck. Got like 30 points. So I need 60. You always double your opposition, that's what I always say. If you don't double your points on the opposition, they're obviously gonna catch it easier. Set the ball high.
I mean, parks are kind of his own racetrack, but come on. Fine number 64. Goodbye, Tax Man. 3 points. 3 points. We like them 3 points. Now, sadly, we ain't gonna get 3 points there, so... Yeah. 80 points! Oh my god, that's huge!
Though I just did that. That was fucking neat. Stop trying to get points from points over the big bubbles. First and second. And further if we can take another 30 miles, so we have another 6 laps to go.
This girl is driving like whatever she drives. Stressful. And that was a 360. Wow, could have had 20. Fuck it, whatever. If we're first, if we're like...
Okay, we're not first. Scary.
I don't know if this is the square one or what, but we'll get some. We'll get like we'll bully first for a bit. We'll set up one. We'll bully first if we get out 50 points.
Second wave. It's perfect.
There's no fucking way no one else is getting over 80 points. There's no way. There's no way. Damn, that was a boring race. Barely anyone like moved. Alright, well, what I need is like 99 points. I don't really think I can really choke this. I hope not. Whoa! much. Cheers, mate. Who got the kill? Oh, he got the kill. Cunts. No way that just happened. He like drove into me. I think I just got the points for that as well. Why she's trying to... Can't tell us. Come on, that was a spree. Okay, whatever.
Whatever.
If we get it, we get it. If we don't, we don't. I just need to be on top of him. I just got world record. I just deleted the time. No way. I just got world record. I just deleted the time. Oh shit. Wait, no, no, no. I still got it. No, 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 I got world records. Oh my god. No, no, no. Wait, no. I actually got it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got it. Oh my god. I got sub 10. I just got sub 10. That's fucking play. I just got sub 10. I literally just got sub 10. I got sub 10. I'm going to prove it to you. I just got sub 10. I'm proving it to you now.